Well, my brother just sent me a text that just says only Benghazi. Keith says he might join the call soon. Also, he says he bought a fuzzy plush today.
Oh, you could have asked me or Kate. You really could have asked Kate. I have it okay. It has a lot of just or any, you know, Kate gets such a fuzzy and gets dizzy all the time. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to talk about an underage man masturbating. Mm. He's younger than me.
Are we like recording again? Is all that going to go?
Dealing with Cranky's crap.
I think the K's over here. I could have gone for you, but I didn't. Because you're right here. Wait, who was in the other one?
Whoa! Oh yeah, I had a joke when we were practicing. It was, when you first get Diddy for the first time, you should say, "Hi, Donkey Kong. The evil King K-Roll has trapped me and all the other dish dogs inside these barrels, so be sure to let us out. We'll help you on your quest."
Did you say on Diddy's Kong quest?
No, Diddy Kong's quest.
What are you doing? Hi. Oh, this is totally worth it.
Thank you.
dice for two Kongs.
Here he is.
differently.
Other button.
I hit the button and it made me die.
Baby.
Is anybody still here? What? You're healing?
He's healing. They're healing.
You got like a cut on your arm or something? You alright? Okay, well,
in the only way we possibly could have screwed that up. That was like the easiest.
Right above it, I could jump and then I would fall in and then I get to go out of it. But
there was like no challenge there. We both just died in the only way we could have possibly died.
Ha 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 ha!
a smear campaign against him running for president. I feel like they all portray him as an irrational asshole.
He's not afraid to tell the truth.
Yeah. Even if you can't understand it. Americans really love an inarticulate leader that they can't understand.
Hey, Ronald Reagan had really that approval.
Yeah, that's true. Even though he didn't have a mouth.
Well, they were both in movies. They were both in a goofy movie.
It's me, Ronald Duck. Ronald Ruck. So this is the joke where when you don't have a save point in a world yet, but you have fun flights, you just take the flight instead to get to a save point. Oh, Sean,
why you were quiet?
Sean, why do you always do that? Well, he doesn't have any legs, actually. He has just feet.
Oh. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
He doesn't have legs, actually. He says, like, what, feet?
So subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, favorite, like, subscribe, comment, favorite, reblog, retweet.
Oh shit.
Like, space me, pin me on your Pinterest, and you can hear our new political podcast.
Yeah.
You can listen to all my thoughts on the politicians, listen to my thoughts on democracy, you can think about my thoughts on capitalism, it's all here. Only on the podcast. Join my channel. Like me on Patreon. One like equals one share. What did they have a lot of blues? A one like equal one true.
N
for no bananas for you. Vendetta. Sorry.
N for Nintendo.
Oh, I got that last name. Awesome.
Oh, this is hard to do while drunk. This is what it's all just a blur. None of them look like real things. Okay. There we go. It's like, okay, alright. Okay. Jump. Alright, we're good.
They're
vultures, Sean.
Well, they're forest crazies.
Fucking insensitive. Oh, good. Remember this level?
Yeah.
It's the great level. Everybody loves this level.
Maybe
I can do the joke this time?
Everybody loves Temple Census. He's a perfect athlete.
Yes. Temple Tempest.
Oh, he's trying to switch to me while you're gliding off of the mountain.
Did he doesn't actually jump higher? I don't
think. Yeah, but my gamut is letting me jump
higher. Oh, good point. Well,
I know they use that a lot in the Donkey Kong Country 2 speedrun, but I think this is Dixie's code badly.
Well, Dixie is also broken. Dixie was just programmed, here, this is the Kong that's better than all the other ones. Here you go.
This Kong does no wrong, so listen up.
And do more damage than everybody else. Also, she can throw a barrel.
Great.
vomit for sustenance because prison is hard.
Save you.